The Battle of the Commonwealth. So VCU has a chance to win it. They're probably going to drive, right? Yeah, they're going to drive. No. Graham, a deep three, and the Rams go up 59-56. Virginia does have a chance. 1.4 left. Justin Anderson has a look, but it does not fall. VCU wins a thriller.
Joe Harris makes the steal. Going coast to coast, this is just how the night went. Joe Harris and the Cavs are called for the charge. He ends up with 2 points, two rebounds. Frustrating night for the Hoos. They lose 48-38.
9 seconds in the shot clock. To Frame from the top of the key. Hits a three. Richardson gonna gun another one. Hits another one. He's on fire. All the way to the hoop with a bumper's right hand slam. Tennessee jumped on Virginia.
It's no secret. You'll fall down, you'll stumble, you'll get pushed, you'll land square on your face. But every time that happens, you get back on your feet. You get up just as fast as you can, no matter how many times you need to do it. Remember this. Success has been and continues to be defined as getting up one more time than you've been knocked down. If experience has taught me anything, it's that nothing is free and living ain't easy. Life is hard, real hard, incredibly hard. You fail more often than you win. Nobody's handing you anything. It's up to you to puff up your chest, stretch your neck, and overcome all the difficult, the nasty, the mean, the unfair. You want more than you have now? Prove it. You want to be the very best there is? Get out there and earn it. Once you decide that, you will know where it is you want to be, and you won't stop pushing forward until you get there. That's how winners are made. At the end of the day, success is what we all want. We all want to win. And the race will be won. There's no question about that. So come on. Get out on top. Run faster. Dream bigger. Live better than you ever have before. This is in you. You can do this. Do it for yourself. Prove it to yourself.
Can't tell you how proud I am. I can't tell you how proud of the effort that you guys gave. Not a lot of people give us any credit for this season or for this team. But we won a game. That can be a signature game for this program.